Greetings YouTubers, Atari Leaf here with an open tag video. Now just about a year ago I did a video called What Are Your Collecting Goals for 2011? And in that video I asked, is there a part of your collection that you'd like to add to? Is there maybe a new system, a new retro computer that you'd like to add to your collection? What are your collecting goals for 2011? And I thought it'd be interesting now that 2011 is just about over, I'd do kind of a follow-up tag. So did you meet the collecting goals that you set for yourself in 2011? And the second part of the tag is, what are your goals for 2012? For me, the goal was to add a ColecoVision, if I could find a good working one, which, as many of you know, if you've picked up ColecoVisions in the wild, it's sometimes hard to find a good working system out in the wild. There's usually some problems with it. So what I did is, I went on Atari Age, and there's a user called Yerky, and he refurbishes ColecoVision. So I bought this one from him. He puts the ball knobs on them. He also does mods. I didn't get any special modifications, but yeah, I bought the ColecoVision that I was looking for, and I picked up a bunch of games for it. So yeah, that was my goal, was to get a ColecoVision, and I did meet that goal. What are my goals for 2012? A couple of small things. I wouldn't mind getting an Atari 800. I have the 800 XL. But there are certain games that don't work on the XL or XE systems, such as GORF. Plus, I like the look of the 800. And maybe even a Commodore 64. But that's about it for 2012 for me. I don't have anything else really specific. But that's that's the open tag for today. Did you meet your collecting goals of 2011? And what are your collecting goals for 2012? This is Atari Leaf. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.